Continue on I-395 south for 3/4 of a mile.
Let me go there.
In half a mile, use the left 2 lanes to take exit 7 toward I-295. Wait, wait.
Hey, car.
Come on, man.
Take the interchange on the left, then keep left at the fork.